LG is targeting the mid-tier smartphone market with new phones that debuted at Mobile World Congress in Barcelona. The Magna has a 5-inch 1280 by 720 pixel screen and 1 GB of RAM. It runs an unspecified 1.2 or 1.3 GHz quad-core processor and has an 8-megapixel rear-facing camera and 5-megapixel front-facing one. All the new models are based on Android Lollipop and have LTE. The phones will roll out globally this week, but pricing wasn't announced. If the Magna's price is $250 or less, it could bring some stiff competition to the mid-tier market. With the exception of the high-resolution camera on the back, the specification mimics what you get when you buy the second-generation Moto G, which Motorola launched last year. A strategy of targeting emerging markets like Asia-Pacific, Latin America, the Middle East, and Africa, where smartphone penetration is less than 40%, could work out well for LG. Those markets are expected to experience double-digit percentage growth over the next few years, outpacing the saturated North America and European markets, according to eMarketer. In Barcelona, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.